Lord, thank you for all you've done and continue to do for us. Thank you for the parents, teachers, and the faculty that have encouraged us along the journey. Thank you for not only the friendships, but for the memories that we've made along the way. And as we stand here today as the class of 2014, I just ask that you would lead us into the future with focus and with clarity. Lord, I pray that you would help us to understand our purpose and give us the courage to respond and step toward that purpose. Lord, help us and our families not to look forward in fear to the changes that are to come, but instead to look into the future full of hope and excitement, because we know that you will lead us safely through all things. I ask all these